Are you wanting to learn how to horizontally and vertically center a worksheet in Excel? Let me help. Hey, I'm Sharyn from Excel at Work, where we offer straightforward, non-technical assistance to help you save time, work smarter, and improve your Microsoft Office skills. Now, if you're using my 100 plus steps to Proficient workbook to improve your Excel skills, I've popped the topic number this video relates to in the description box. If you haven't yet claimed a copy of this workbook, I've also added a link to where you can grab yourself a copy. Right, here I am in a worksheet, and we're just going to have a quick look in print preview. So I'm going to make my way up to the File tab and down to Print. And in here we can see that we have our data up the very top and to the left of our page. Now, if I come down to our margin settings down here, one click, we're going to custom margins. And in here, you will see that there's an option, center on page, horizontally. You can see up here, it's going to center horizontally and vertically. So you can choose either one of these. You don't have to have both of them. But if we have a look at both, you'll see that we now have popped our data into the middle of our page. I'm just going to whip back there again. Just remove vertically. And of course, what we have here now is our data centered horizontally, but not vertically. So you can do either or. Now, what we can do, I'm just going to undo that so we go back to what we were looking at before. Another option that we have is to use the margin settings. So I'm just going to make my way over to here and pop on the margins. Now I love this option because it allows you to place your data where you want it to be. I'm just going to show you, if I come up to the left margin, I can just drag this to where I want my data to be placed. I'm going to the top margin, and I can drag that down a little bit too. So that allows me to be very precise about where I want the data to be placed. Of course, I just come up here, I can move it to where I want it to be. Just quickly, these are your column settings. So you could actually adjust your columns in here if you wanted to as well. Nice and simple. So there you go. There's two quick and easy ways for you to center your worksheets horizontally and vertically in Excel. Now, if this has been helpful, please let me know in the comments below. And if you use Excel and want to stay connected, please consider liking, following, subscribing, because I'm sharing new videos regularly. And if you know someone who would benefit from this help, please be sure to share this video with them. Hey, thanks for watching and have a fabulous day.